Hello, this is Lucas Palmeira from Imaginando, and I'm here to give you another tutorial on DRC. Today, I'm going to show you how to make the bass and synth sound from the song Tranquilizer by Oliver Huntemann. I'm going to start by opening a DRC on a default patch. Okay, here we have it. And I'm going to start by putting the master. This volume and the pre-gain at about here. Now the first oscillator at maximum, sub-oscillator one octave up, and raise the volume to about here. Now a tiny bit of reverb, like this, and a bit of chorus. Now we drop the cutoff to zero, and on the envelope generator that controls the filter, we're gonna drop it also to about here. Now on the first envelope generator that controls the amplitude, we're gonna drop the decay to about here. And the release to about here. Now on the second envelope generator modulating the filter, we're going to raise decay to maximum and sustain as well. And the release to about here. Now we go to the first LFO and we raise the rate to about this much. And we go to the page of the filter modulation and we raise the amount of LFO to about here. Let's take it, I think, a little bit of reverb, too much. Okay. Now for the second sound, another DRC on the default patch. I'm going to start by changing the waveform to triangular wave and raising one octave. Master at maximum. Pre-gain here. Oscillator one at maximum. And now second oscillator, we raise the volume to about here. And change the sound to square. Okay, like this. Also raise the noise to about here. Now we drop the cutoff filter to about this much. The envelope generator 2, which modulates the filter to... it's okay. Now, on the first envelope generator that controls the filter, we're gonna drop the sustain we're gonna drop the sustain to about here. And the release to about here. Second envelope generator controlling the filter. I'm gonna raise the decay to about here. Sustain to zero. And release to about here. Now, a bit of reverb. Decay here. Damping, raise it a little bit as well. And modulation is okay. Now for the delay. We sync the time and we change the time to 1/4 triplet, like this. Now raise the amount to here. And raise the spread to here. Okay. Now the cutoff, we raise it also to here. And finally to the feedback to about this much. Okay, and this is it. Let's now listen to the melody that I've played before while I modulate this sound a bit, so. Let's now listen. This is it. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to Imaginando's YouTube channel, and I hope to see you again next week. Goodbye.